My view, man. I do. Yo, what's up, Corgan? What's up, Chris? Fire arrows look better, brighter. Just found that condo rag just now. It's pretty dope. Chiching. Does anybody know where Madame Nazar is? Let me turn these ads on right quick. Give me a couple pennies. Inside the house. There's a hole. Small things that count, you know what I'm saying? Oh, I need some guns, bro. I ain't going in the fucking. I got the bow, one semi-auto pistol, one Mauser, some fucking. What is this? What is going on? Yeah, my horse did die, bruh. That's so. Are you talking shit about my horse? Dude, automatically changed. Fucking what a piece of shit. Where are my guns? Cracking on my horse, bro. Come on. How do I get the bow? It's a variant for the improved bow. They're just all cosmetic. Costs a lot of gold for them too, but they look pretty cool. There's a few. I think there's like four different ones. But that one's the one I got, and then there's another. I think there's a panther or a cougar one that looks pretty dope. Welcome to the stream, man. Welcome. Appreciate the likes. Yeah, we got to go, man. Nah, not featured, bro. Probably a special edition. Hopefully it's Public Enemy, like Shady Bell or Butcher's Creek or something. Or Atlantic Free For All, that'd be dope. Yo, what's up, boss? What's up, Chubbs? Going good, man, going good. Just jumping into PvP. You check to see if you could buy them and you can't. That stuff. Saint Denis House. Probably, but I have to go look at some old streams. I don't remember. I streamed the entire game when I first started, bro. I streamed the entire story mode before online. Got like 100 views in total. Probably. killer. Watch all of them. I ain't talked to him in like a year, man. Hopefully he's doing good. Yeah, he'd be like, make 600. What the fuck? I ain't seen him since. Nah, he was like 125, I think, or 150, and that was over a year ago. Year and a half. Or longer, maybe. It's a good way to start it out, right? Friday, we started out special edition, baby. Naveen! Could I show my settings? Sure, I don't give a shit about these matches. So, yeah, I'll go hide in this bush. There you go. Settings coming up, man. We got a little bit of vibrations off. I hate vibration bullshit. Wide view, full sensitivities, standard settings, no dead zone. I don't really use first person, so I could probably turn these down, so I don't really know. But hold the run. Bop bop. What's up, Cloud? And I got my camera follow on off. That's a good one you need to do. I use dot small on reticle. And camera follows on off. Yo, what's good, mine? That's about it. And I switch X to R1 through PlayStation button assignments, so I run with R1. That frees up your camera when you got it off, and you can look over things while moving and get some better angles and shit. More current camera movement. Maybe I should make an edited video, but there's like plenty of them out, so it's like never even be making the same video that everybody else has. I don't know. What's up, Luigi? Oh, we cracked today, boys. Let's get it. Maybe not with the blips that don't show up. Yo, Navi, no problem, bro. Any other questions, just put them in chat. Me or chat can help you. What's up, Katie? Appreciate the 4 likes, everybody. Welcome, welcome. You think she's in New Austin near Plainview? I hate that spot. Oh, shit. Gonna die today. Yeah, that will get me. Blast radius so crazy on this dynamites in this game mode. Like 10 feet away and still get you. It's crazy. I still have room in this game? Let me go break this toy real quick. I'll be back. Yeah, I've seen Chinny join. I'm gonna break this one anyway. Can't use it now. Seems like left hand looks all weird. Oh, Chinny, what? I'm looking at my character's left arm, it's like all fucking like deformed looking, man. Look at it running. Never really noticed that. What's up, Malgus? What's good, bro? Just got in the first showdown, man. It's a special edition. Pretty hyped. Yeah, I've been sweating on tonics myself. Shit here, bro. Just painting leaves and shit out there, some of them. Night night, Shinny. Fucking bushes are stupid. Yo, Bessie, what's good, bro? Appreciate the super, man. Frosty said he might pay us a visit if he gets bored. Off radar, pussy. Fucking in chat, dude. Believe us, it. He's in chat right now. Same guy that off-rated or dynamoed us for like an hour and like followed us around and shit. Stalker. Fucking kinda creepy, dude. Need some IRL friends, bro. Painted that bitch. We still didn't get it. Yo, appreciate the Superman. Much love, bro. Yo, Red Bender the Gamer, what's up, bro? Appreciate you joining, man. Good vibes sent to all. Hope everybody's having a good start of the weekend. I don't use nothing but Volcanic and Double Barrel in that game mode. See what happens here. I don't see no beaver suits yet. That's good. Oh, wait a minute. I see one. Never mind. It was blending in with the tree. These cheesy ass exploit players, man. Come on. I'm just gonna start blocking everyone that uses a beaver suit. I don't need to play against cheesy people. I'm just gonna keep blocking them, bro. Use cheesy ass shit. I'm just gonna block you, dude. I don't wanna play against you. Like, this bitch is hiding it. Like, she's got it on, but got a hat and shit. Probably still be able to use it. Who knows, man. They find all the different ways to use shit. Blocking beavers. Yeah, I block exploit cheesy ass players, yeah. He's wearing that beaver hood. Yeah. Yo, anybody in chat not sub to Redbeard the Gamer, go check him out, man. Tell him I sent you. What's up, Caleb? Oh, why the fuck is my guns all fucking jacked up, dude? What the fuck? You? Oh, it's up to you, man. Go ahead. Man, it's kind of bad timing, to be honest, but. You be blocking them too? I mean, who wants to play against some motherfuckers that's gonna sweat that hard? Their hat gets knocked off, they go hide behind your fucking a rock or a tree with their hat back on. Like, come on, bro. You're not helping the Showdown community at all. Yeah, I know, it's like they don't care. Rockstar don't care about PvP, man. Hey, I watched your channel before, useful for news. You talking to Redbeard? I guess the music's a little too loud. In your bush. Okay. You gonna join up for a few? Nice. Do that. Gotta turn this fucking music down a little bit. A little too loud. Too loud in the headphones. I don't know, this dude ain't paying attention. I don't know how many headshots it take. I don't knock his hat off. Three headshots and knock a fucking raccoon hat off. I died back here. Fucking tree. Bushes are OP, I know, right? Yo, what's up, Whiskey? Welcome, welcome. Watch, yeah. Yeah, you stream this game, man. You play PvP, it's, you gotta watch. People so excited to see their name on the streamer's screen, man, when they kill you. They live for that shit. That 2 seconds of fame that nobody even knows who the fuck they are. Let's do bush camping too. Oh, got his bitch ass beaver through the tent. Love that. Cover fire, bitch. I hate these, man. Camping behind your box didn't save you. Stop slacking, like the video, subscribe. try and get to his bush, put his hat back on. Getting the high ground? Oh, bushes. Where the fuck did you shoot me, Slowbert? Body shot you if I got to. Good shit, Malgus. Good shit. No, put the fucking hat up. Slow, low. Today, what? Are you fucking kidding me? What the fuck's he doing? Humping the goddamn tree, bro? Dude. He gave Slober respawn and still killed me. What's up, Scarlum? What's good, bro? That was some bullshit right there, man. Oh my god. Stuttered on a fucking tree. I can't shoot bushes, bro. Get the fuck out of there. Oh my god. Yo, what's up, Cashwood? You cried at the end of... Dude, I cried when Arthur died. Yeah, I teared up, man. I ain't gonna lie. The pistols freeze. That last shot just froze. Oh, I still got you. Surprisingly. Nah, good shit. And all the sweats are coming in here now. Looks like I got away with like half a match. I ain't even get warmed up, bro. Come on, man. Shit. Okay. I don't know. What's really going on here? Got a large? Oh, we didn't send that? What? Say what? Last second sudden death? Who we going against? I don't even want to look. Oh, shit. Damn, Malgus tanked up on me, bro. Good shit, man. Bullets is bouncing off. Holy fuck. Shouldn't he went to sudden death fucking humping trees and shit. GG, man. Good shit. Yo, Whiskey, appreciate you stopping by. I don't want to play against Scarlet. He's probably got his beaver suit on. You playing with no beaver today, Scarlet? I'll join up. Died 11 times. Yeah, man. You hold the beaver, man. I'll join. You got other flower pickers to traumatize? All right, man. I probably was the first one to farm that picking plants buckle, to be honest, in the game. I ain't gonna lie. 10,000 plants picked. Yeah, I did that. Tall tree special? Fuck yeah. Come on the radar this time. I know, right? Smoking Jay played one and left. So, yo, what's good, Tyre? Seen in here. This gun's so fucking slow. Shit. Damn, good vibes sent to your sister, man. Hopefully it wasn't too bad. My uncle had a stroke, man. I know all about that shit. He can't use a whole half of his body. It's all fucked up. Sad, bro. Perfectly fine. Now he's in a wheelchair. He can't even fucking talk right. Fucking just sad, man. So, yeah, good vibes sent to your sis, man. Hopefully, wasn't as bad as my uncle. biggest thing though, my uncle gave up on the physical therapy, kind of just gave up. You gotta keep them on that shit, keep them motivated when they get down. That's tough when you go through something like that, man. You're like fine and then you can't talk, your fucking body's all fucked up. There's different severities of it. Shit's wild, man. Good shit, man. Yo, what's good, Dirty? She can walk, she's just blind out of one eye. That sucks, man. My bad, Cloud. A little chew in the back of. We ain't gonna sweat on these fucking game modes. Oh, damn. Both of them dudes got dropped, but where? Ranked up, got me a treasure map. Stoked. Oh, fucking goddamn, this motherfucker got my sword at my. Yeah, the blips are terrible in this game. Am I gonna be on for a while? It just depends on how cheesy these showdowns get, man. I keep switching sessions if they're boring, but we'll see. Give it a couple hours at least. Sign above, come on. More bows. Wow. Takes the fun out of it. What is even close to me, bro? Come on. Yo. Alright, Chad. Take care, man. Shit. Holy fuck. Stream is buffering. Gotta love that. Like it's back. The stream buffer for you guys? Buffered on my end. On the laptop anyway. Yo, what's up, Takur? Stream's good. Where is our welcoming community? She was here and she had to do some stuff. She might be back later. She came in for a bit, but busy right now. Good try, Magnus. Yo, appreciate 22 likes, everybody hanging out, vibing. Appreciate y'all. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. So let me know when you guys want to go to Laggy Large. We'll give it a try. See how many beavers are in there. Maybe leave when it goes back to special. We'll back out. You're down whenever. I want to play this one. We might back out after this. We'll see what's up. What's up, Olivia? GG, man. Join me by accident. It's all good, man. All good. Oh, what the f- oh, hell no, man. I only got one pistol. I didn't even look up at that. Why are my guns fucked up? Like, last match, it had one Mauser, one semi-auto, now it's got one pistol. Like, why are my fucking loadouts all fucked up? This game's never-ending bugs, huh? Shows two in my hand. Hopefully I got both. One Mauser, one semi. It's a new pistol meta. One of each. Gotcha. Take them out, guys. I'm struggling. Oh, shit. My hat over here? Don't see it. God damn, three of them, bro. Good shit, man. Camping bushes. Okay. Can't lock on the shit. Spawn right there, shit. It's a bit tough, man. So hide in the bushes, huh? Can do that too. Jesus. Run backwards. Like that. Gonna die. Yep. Why, you gotta cross a fucking creek to get over. You can't crouch, you can't die, you can't do shit but get headshot running across there. Tonic. Not bad. Is it just bad timing for me, or is like my whole fucking team dying when I'm not around, or what's going on? Why am I in 5v1 situations? Up above me, behind me, fuck. GG. I jump into large after this one. Dude, in the defensive mode, man. We got a defensive guy in here, bro. So stupid. Or it just wouldn't let me lock old team as usual. expensive, dude. Let's all team up, take this bitch out, dude. Fucking trolling ass pussy, dude. I don't have my fucking shotgun for this, really. That's so fucking stupid. Dude! Defensive mode already, so I'm out. Almost killed him. Nobody wants to team up on these pussies and just get third party from behind trying to kill them, so it's no point in fucking playing. And nobody wants to team up on them coward ass bitches. I'm good. I'm good. Yeah. Well, I need my semi-auto back. I guess the double barrel's not gonna cut it for the cheese. It's a good shotgun, one of the best, but, you gotta have the extra ammo for these cheesy-ass bitches. What? You got camp invite. You probably get stream sniped anyway, but we can try it. On the way. Invite, sir. Join on me for camp cell. Three spots. Two spots. Looks like a fun session to be in. Looks like a war posse right there. Four man war posse. Sounds like a war going on around us. Malgus got a camp now, too. We'll try, man. Wait for people to join up. I'm gonna take a piss. I'll be right back. Give the stream snipers time to get settled in on their mountaintops and off radar and shit. Get ready. Get it. Busting shots, smoking Jay. Yeah, you never know. You join it up, boss. You on, man? Where you at, bro? Bounty gang. Oh, hold on, let me get some other weapons real quick for this. Get it. Yeah, no worries, Olivia. It's all good, man. I just can't stand playing against them bitches. Rockstar needs to fix that. It's so stupid. No skill ass bitches coming in there free aiming, hip firing with a shotgun. They're gods. Free aim gods. Defensive mode, free aim guide, hip firing with shotguns. Trying to get the little one down for a nap, not working. Yeah, the way it's looking, I'll be on Warzone in about an hour or so. If you want to hop on there, we'll be there. Jay, you playing any Warzone now? I heard the SMGs are back, man. They nerfed a lot of guns. They took the tactical, the stocks and shit that make you move quick on the Cold War ARs and shit. They nerfed them. Yeah, so you can't move as fast. They balanced it out a little better, yeah. They're making you go to SMG. Yeah, they're gonna get rid of the two AR builds eventually. Use free aim, good way to rank up. Yeah, free aim, yeah. And free roam. Not being a defensive troll and just shotgun hip firing, like, come on, bro. In the stream, following me around, like. I got stalkers that follow me, Chubbs. You wouldn't understand, man. Yeah, exactly, Chakir. Sad, bro. They use every tactic. What's up, Sam? Drop the like. Busy today? That's good, man. Hope all is well. Appreciate the like. For some reason, the likes aren't registering. It's like I gotta keep refreshing. Broken. Appreciate 24 likes. In the stream, 24 likes. Gotta keep the viewer and like ratio around the same or way higher, you know what I'm saying? Helps the channel grow, helps this game stay alive, people come watch it. The legit way to play, not no bullshit. No glitches, no exploits, no cheats. We got rich as fuck playing it the right way, grinding. Oh, that looks tough. Holy shit. Seen the wagon tumbling down. Now you're on that piece of shit horse, it's gonna be dead in like 180 feet. Probably out of stamina already. Malgus said he had a cell. Chubbs. I think Malgus, that's the only other one. But yeah, you should have space. There's only five people in this one. Definitely join up. Two spots open for the next one. End is live, man. I dude streamed over 12 hours yesterday. Nice. Yeah, he was destroying with that new tactical rifle. He's got that bitch ranked up, max rank, I think. And now he can't really do camo grinds, from what I've seen. Or he just doesn't use them. He just always buys the blueprints and rocks some new guns and uses like every gun in the game, so. That's why I like watching it. You don't just use meta guns all the time. Yeah, they nerfed the AMAX and Predator Fist. Still good though. bullfrog got a little nerf. But they buffed the damage at range or some shit on it, so it's basically gonna be more of like a hip fire gun or something, maybe soon. I don't know. Don't make any sense to me. Watch J God, man, he broke it down in a spreadsheet and diagrams and what? Yeah, he brought it all out. I watched the video. What the hell? That's why he's got to move in subs. I don't know what he's talking about. Two more cells? Sounds good. Why not? Might as well make my money back I wasted. Yo, what's good, Chuko? Welcome there, welcome. What's up, Ruthless? Doing a couple sales. Showdown's got defensive mode cheese players, so we backed out. We'll try it again after these sales, see how it goes. I want to play a couple large. Appreciate the sale, Cloud. Malgus's Posse's open. Imperial. Pass on a sack for some drop. Shit, nobody gonna loot him. I'll loot him. I mean, why not? Come on, bro. I'll loot my body. I need my 10 cents and maybe a tree tonic. Before, yeah. I just got a Caribbean rum collectible. I needed that. Your camp's glitching out? That sucks. Maybe, can you move it at all, or is it just bugged out?
Wherever you are, I don't want no trouble.
What's your problem
Baba Doo, what's good, man? Welcome, welcome. I'm gonna craft up a couple Dino arrows right quick. Gonna need to max. Jax Jams, what's good, man? Welcome. Can I join, man? It's not my cell, so I can't say yay or nay. Appreciate you joining the stream, bro.
Smell that stew, huh? Delicious. Don't mind me.
You got your other PlayStation? Nice. Alright, Whiskey, be safe. Yeah, I'm not accepting friend requests right now. But, if you want to join my Discord, we can get to know each other and, you can meet some people and shit. Join up, make some monies. Getting a lot of grievers here lately, so I'm laying off accepting friend requests, so please bear with me on that. What's up, pretty bomb player? What's good? A lot of grievers out and about these days. They lost their community, so terrorizing everybody, especially streamers. Yo, what's up, David? There's a collectible in that, that building I got earlier. I don't know if it's still there. It might have respawned. There was one in there. Yeah, it's Friday, I know, right? Yo, doing good? Just had to back out of showdowns for you defensive dudes. But other than that, we making money, vibing, chilling. Smoking, riding. Got one more camp after this, and then I'm gonna go into a large showdown. weekend plans. The girlfriend's working. It's kind of rainy here, so I don't know. Might try and do something if the weather breaks. I got to mow some grass, you know, yard work, shit like that. But. John Doe, Red Dead Online, super boring. They need to update. Dude, I've been playing since beta, bro. I already know, man. Appreciate you joining. We're all waiting for it. Until then, we're going to grind, shine, and kill. Alright, let's get it. 7 subs away from 1400. You got your hat floating 2 feet above you. Look like an idiot right now. What the fuck?
Get the hell away from me.
I ain't playing. I'm with you right here.
It's over.
What are you whistling about? Who's the red person? Little Randy Dandy Dick. Alright. Yo, what's good, Maddie? Welcome, bro. Welcome. About to get into some large after this next camp sale. If it's decent, we'll stay in it for a little bit.
I travel alone.
If it gets cheesy, I'm out, bro. I'm not putting up with it. Randy Dandy Dick. I know, right? Where do they come up with these names? Shit. Hey, fucking what's in here? Chilling on lunch break. Nice. A few more hours left. Hopefully it goes good for you. It's nice and smooth. Next thing you know, you're out there. That's why I like to stay busy as possible if I'm at work. Just makes it go quicker. For me, anyway.
There's some land with your name on it.
Gotta go to work soon. At 6? That's almost 7 here. What are you, like, 3 hours behind me, I think? So it's like 4 o'clock where you're at now? About to be? Yo, what's good, Wolf Muck? You got a death wish I'm about to make. Yeah, 2 more hours. So it's 4 p.m. Yup. Gonna do another half lit stream, pretty bomb player. Few drinks in. Good AMG. God damn, hell of an entrance, bro. Fucking wrote a paragraph with one word. Holy shit. There's a cardinal flower right here. Where is everybody? Fighting somebody across the map. Doing good, man. Doing good. Get this flower, man. Get the XP. Got a little daily challenge done. Fuck. Little 10 gold nugs on top. Like that. Appreciate the sale. Oh my god. Whew. Jesus. My bad. Daddy, Randy Dandy Dick. Alright, Chubbs, run it, bro. Appreciate you, Miles. You have one more LNG to get platinum? Wow. Smoking Jay, so you'd be asked at the game and have pretty guns. Oh shit. Friday, bro. We gotta get some laughs in. It's good shit. Let's go to camp. Man, I had to buy all the tonics earlier, man. I spent like over $1,200, so. Made it all back. Love that. Appreciate the 513 community. We all getting rich. We've been slacking lately because the game's dying. Been a little stale lately, but. Anybody can be good in solos, with the exception of Smokin' Jay. Okay. Love that. Yo, what's good, Izzy? Laughing your ass off. I hear you, man. Randy Dandy Dick. I'll never forget that dude's name. Holy shit. Whew. All right, we got any good stew over here? Shit, I'm hungry. I got you. Smell that stew? Delicious. I'll take the XP. Shit, I guess we ready. Invite Slover back, Chubbs. I don't know where he went. Oh, there he is. Randy Dandy Dick. Make some enchiladas? I got two burgers I'm gonna eat here in a little bit. Izzy's a mod, yup. Welcome to mod family, Izzy. See them little, chubby cheek, pimple faced kids come in here bumping their gums. You can shut them up real quick, Izzy. Just hide them. We'll give them a chance, and then they keep persistently being douchebags. We'll hit the hide button on them, they'll just be gone from chat. We'll time them out first, give them a chance, depending on what they say, but. Why are you not a mod? You already know why. Yo, what's good, Alex? We just selling some camps, chilling right now. About to jump into some PvP after this. They were trying to talk shit in game chat. What, Randy Dandy Dick talking shit? Thank you.
go.
Well, me drive, man, you can cut across this entire field, dude. Don't go right. You're going like 20 miles out of the way, bro. Cut across, man.
Shit.
I'll take the reins. What the fuck is...
What?
Holy hell. It wouldn't break a wheel off. Yeah, I've got plenty of mods. You gotta have them, man. Social media, anything you do is too damn toxic. You don't have moderators, dude. They're just gonna troll the fuck out of you. Your chat's gonna look really bad. Just gotta have some trustworthy mods. Actually control trap, send good vibes, consistently come to every single stream no matter what game I'm playing, that type of stuff. That's what earns a moderator. What's up, Cruz? Yeah, I don't know if I can trust you, AMG, shit. Nah, we definitely good. I got plenty of mods, man, anyway. I can keep up on chat on any other game I play, because there's only like 7 people in the stream most of the time, so I can pretty much moderate that pretty easy. This game gets out of control sometimes. What's up? What's good, Kai? Maybe on your 18th birthday, AMG, here in a year and a half or so, or whatever. Might make you mod by then. See if you mature a little bit. I've only had to block you out of my stream chat handfuls of times and on Discord for very rude stuff, so I don't really want to get into it, but you know what you did. We just spreading good vibes, man. And stay as positive as possible. Everybody has their moments, so nobody's perfect. I like to talk a little bit of shit here and there, you know. Friendly gaming shit. Frosty, I'm proud of you, bro. for not off-radar dynaboing us on the 3 or 4 sales we've done. I appreciate you, man. Good vibes like Randy Dandy Day. He must be cool as hell. Oh, shit. Froggy out. I can't see. What's good, Artem? Cruising the armadillo. Yo, what's up, Ned? Welcome, man, welcome. Collectible to the right over there. Little tarot card. Yo, what's good, Rich? Yo, appreciate the sale. About to destroy some sushi. Nice. Yo, have a good one, pretty bomb. Appreciate you stopping by. Hopefully the rest of the work goes fast for you. Have a good one. Appreciate the sale, Chubbs. There's a card over here. Yeah, there's a lot of defensive off-radar people. It's stupid. Yep. Free aimers on top. They hit firing their shotguns and shooting Carcano. Wow. If they don't turn down their aim assist all the way, even if you got it on free aim, you still have tracking. It's still like 90% free aim. You still get that 10% of tracking. Large showdown, anybody? I'll go over here and make sure I got all my goodies. Ooh, King of the Castle, let's run that. King of the Castle. Probably be defensive off-radar teams in here, but you know, we'll get it. Oh, you can do it in any part of the game, bro. Sure. So, it's people find ways to do it in anything they play, bro. It's wild, wild, wild. Alright, tier 6s, let's get it. King of the Castle, join on me. Too many persistent posses? Oh, shit, hold up, hold up. It's like a bunch of people needed spots, huh? One of you may get left here, but hopefully not. We'll see. Good luck. Definitely gonna need it. Appreciate that. Don't know who all made it in. Hopefully all of us. We sold all the camps. Yeah. Think so, yeah. Me and Malgus made it in. Nice. Slober, hopefully. Kills. Alright, I like that. Fucking hat just disappeared. It sucks. It's kind of unfortunate. Fire it, dude. Shit. Or that. Fucking sword. Oh, shit. That was fucking epic. Look at dude just got top of the fucking sword, man. That's tough. Over here, man. No, no, no. Climbing fucking rocks and shit. Oh. Get me away from these rocks. Can't let these kids win, man. Way up top, I don't know what the fuck they think they're doing, but people. Shit. Smoke, kid. Still in the lead. None of them's above me. Four of us. I want my money and gold. Get up, boy. Slippery. Hold on. Let me go hit fire this bitch real quick. To our left. Dead. Fuck this dude, how do you hide on? Yo, what's good, Tommy? Welcome, bro. Welcome. Appreciate you, man. Yeah, a little king of the castle. I ain't got to play one of these in a bit. What rifle am I using? Evans repeater. It's good for these free-roam events. Got a lot of ammo. You don't have to reload. Just keep shooting. Carcano. Bolt? Oh shit. Bolt slaps too. It's actually got Express in it. It's pretty easy when you got a full posse, holy shit. I'd have got fucking farmed if I was by myself, probably. Thirsty. rocks, bro. I don't know. Hey, it's a shot, bro. There's fucking plants and shit. Time to three bullets. Lagging all over, holy shit. Whoa. It's teleporting now, holy fuck. Slippery on a horse, love that. Chubbs is teleporting all over too, holy shit. I thought we was at a war. Kinda. I mean, a little bit of one. GG. Is Lancaster any good? Yeah, Lancaster and Evans are two top for PvP, unless you're using Carcano. I mean, they're all good if you're hitting your headshots, but Evans and Lancaster, pretty good. Nice, man, nice. GG. Oh, yeah. Wasn't too toxic. I only got hit with one flame round. So it was pretty decent. Man, I need some ammo. Looked like a threat, I take it. Alright, let's try and find large for a few. I'm going to camp to get stuff. Gotta clean my guns and all that, so you got a minute. My shit Brown Evans varnish all fucked up. Keep my weight up. I always eat big game meat when I spawn into a new session. I ain't gotta fuck with my weight going up or down. So, that's what I do.
Well, that stew, huh? Delicious.
Yeah, get ready for work. Alright. Just rejoin when you're ready. We're gonna search. Bounty hunter. What the fuck? Damn, appreciate the 42 likes, everybody. That shit was froze on 24 likes for a while. I was wondering what was up. Appreciate all of you. Yeah, I only got like 46 goods. I don't have no material. I feel like I'm just slacking, man. I missed trade route earlier. It's unfortunate. My bad, I know I suck. Thanks for the frog. Don't make any sense because it's gray birch here, but it's brown outside. So stupid. So stupid. I don't know how to fucking get it to stay like this. It always goes back to that shit brown over time. It's fucking weird, man. Fucking weird, man. It's Outlaw Pass 1, Gray Birch, Varnish, the best in the game. Shit looks dope. Let me change the outfit. I've been wearing this shit all day. Fucking stinks and shit. I think we're just gonna go gambler.
Which bank you about to rob?
Shit, whichever one gives me the most money. Which one I'm gonna rob. Alright, we're gonna try to get a large, see what happens. See what it throws us in. Welcome back, man. I'm eating some chicken nuggets right now. Pretty good. Wendy's chicken nuggets are pretty, they're pretty bomb. Yeah, I miss the spicy ones. I wish they'd always keep those in. And we'll buy ammo and a tonic. Real quick. Let's get into large, man. Fuck. Scarlet was in large like 2 hours ago. I told him if he took his garment set off, I'd join him. He didn't respond. I don't think he was in stream long enough. Take your beaver shit off, I'll join, man. Oh shit. I got the son of a Baconator too. A little frosty action in the freezer. Killing me. Huh. All right, Chubbs, take care, man. Appreciate the sell. Head for the hills, huh? Third time charm, maybe we'll get in. For a collectible real quick. There's usually one over here. Sure enough. Collectible on me, man. A little tarot card. Says I was a gentleman. Behind me at that little building. Oh. Nowhere near me, bro.
Help! Help me! Oh, I'll make sure the law puts you. Oh!
Heaven help me!
Hey, come on.
Why don't you just drop that?
I can't trust you if I can't see your face.
Come on, no need to shoot anything, is it?
Farthest building behind this big building. It's right back there, man. Behind it, man. Over here. Farthest one back. Back there. The XP, I'm gonna do this real quick. Maybe large will pop up now. Waste a little bit of time. Yeah, I had to loot those bodies, man. Come on. Need my 40 cents and free plants and shit. Just got a gold tooth, 12 cents. Fuck, don't sleep on it. We still 7 subs away from 1.24? I don't know, I haven't looked. Another collectible over here on the dock. In the corner, man, over here. On me, on me. Another little card. Got my clothes fucked up, man. Hopefully it puts it in a lodge, man. Give me a lodge. We want the grande. Lodge, man, lodge. Yo, Izzy, bro. Appreciate the super, man. Appreciate the 5, bro. Much love, man. Thank you very, very much, sir. Almost in there. Special edition? Nah. Special edition, man. Can't do it. Yeah. Mm-hmm. We're in a solo session, man. Wow. Alright, we made it in. I'm trying to bash a sandwich real quick. That's just started. How many's in here? 13. Okay. Killed a beaver. Love that. Thank you. one be good. Two shotgun shells don't kill nobody these days, man. Takes five. Pick it up. I know it's a nice hat, but you don't have to stare at it for 20 fucking minutes. You've had the damn thing for over a year. Shouldn't be anything new to look at, dude. Get good, kid. Use fucking flame rounds. Beaver suit with flame rounds. Wow. It took five shotgun shells to kill that guy. Holy shit. All five, bro. All fucking five was dead, dude. Five. Wow. Not even gonna waste tier twos on this bullshit. Lagging ass, dude. Beaver suit. He's using flame rounds too. Oh my god. So sad, bro. Block this pussy too. They use any toxic shit. I'm just blocking them. I don't give a fuck who they are. Blocking everybody. So sad, bro. Oh, yeah, it's all... I've seen two of them. They're in the same fucking posse. The beaver suits and flame rounds, dude. Like, what the fuck? And still only got 45 points. How fucking ass, dude. Oh, that's you. My bad. Sorry. They well, never mind. They probably got 12 points in. So much thing, which ain't worth my time. Appreciate 24 lurking. Eat the rest of this son of a baconator. Seems way better than the rest of this 40 seconds. At least somebody beat the cheese. Lagging all over the place. Flame rounds and beaver soup. Wow. Amazing. But anyway, I'm gonna get some more water, check on the dogs. Be right back. Same shit, five people. What the fuck? What's up, Crispy, the crispiest of all crisp? What's good, Tiberius? Welcome, my dude. Yo, Malgus, appreciate you, man. Have a good one. You looking for soggy? You came to the wrong spot. All the cheese left, I know, right? Alright, AMG, take care, bro. What's up, Steve? Fist fight in the middle? Yeah, fist fight. How many is in it? Just us? Fuck. The 4v4 situation. Never mind. I'll use one Mauser only. tier ones. A little express in it, maybe. Should just go ahead and get my bitters ready, because I'm gonna cry bitterly. So I'm getting better. Hey, what's up, Beaver? Alright, one Mauser, but let's get it. That was a pull. That's close, man. Tie for the lead? Damn. 7 whole points. Coming for you, bro. Alright, so I'm gonna kill my shit. Fucking fell off that little ass rock. Holy shit. I'm sweating though. Going full try hard right now. Pistols. I'm only using one the whole match for shits and gigs. I guess I'll put a tier one on. Fuck. These blips suck, man. I get pinched in between two fucking people out of nowhere. It's so stupid. I'm gonna fucking fall asleep on this, dude. God damn. I guess your hat's bulletproof. I don't know. Give up. I wish my hat car worked any time, like ever. It'd be amazing. most exciting match I've ever played in my life. God, showdowns are so fucking ass, bro. Jesus Christ. Sweaty lobby, I guess. I don't know if it was or not. I ran around with one pistol and didn't even give a shit. Got four fists. Oh my god. Six people in the fucking match. Don't sweat on them too hard, I know, right? I'm gonna give it the time limit and see. I invited people, so. Yes, sir. I think it's joint 30. Friday smoke sesh. Try your luck on regular next match. Yeah, I'm gonna back out if there ain't, if nobody joins on this time fucking. I'm going to. I'm just going to wait. Just, you know, randomly 20 people might join. We'll wait it all the way down to 2 seconds or five and I'm out. Fucking. Grinding. Terrible. Okay. Whoa. Grinder said pop. I'll play one, two regulars. Pop out. Maybe. Really don't even want to be honest. Can't see me, bitches. Let me jog down here to the post office, man. I gotta get 14 bullets. I might need them. Use a lot more ammo than fucking regular. There's a tarot card over here, too. Get bullets. Shit. Well, that large was a waste of time. Alright, I'm gonna roll this one. Y'all getting ammo and shit, you good? Ready?
Boy, that mask can't mean nothing good.
I ain't used express ammo in a long time. Switched back to it. In the repeater. Because I didn't used to, because I could stay in the showdowns longer and not have to leave. But now, with all the cheesy ass players, it kind of gives me an excuse to leave now. No. I gotta get ammo. I don't want to face 6 beaver suits and 7 slippery players. Sorry.
Fixing to raise some hell,
you damn right.
Help, please.
All right, let's go. High velocity does better on headshots. I used to put high velocity in my Lancaster and Express in my Evans. So I used to ride. Might go back to regular ass cheeks. Regular's alright. Slack gets laggy and tanky players, it never works. Half the time. I've been using it though. Heartland. Full lobby. Yeah, I can't use that shit in pistols. I'll be out of ammo in fucking 1 minute. So I have to use regular in pistols regardless. If you played regulars, you use so much more ammo in these. It's fucking, you'd be out in like 3 matches. Yo, what's up, Pan? What's good, bro? Try and get this shit to light, man. This shit ain't working right. Burn a little crooked. Try and run on me. I'm doing good, man. Doing good. Yo, anybody in the stream, go check out Slober on Twitch. Seaport Swag as well, they're both live on Twitch. You're not live, are you? Okay. They want me out? Was they trying to kick me? I wasn't even looking. looking at my phone and shit. They want me out. Fuck, I ain't even good at this game. Why they would've kicked me for it? Just about trying to live my life, man. I can't even hit, like, one headshot every four matches. Come on. People think I'm good as a compliment. I appreciate it. Oh man, big old storm. Flaggy. And it's a full, well, almost full lobby. We'll see. Hope not. Dude died like 10 seconds after I killed him. Whoa, dude got slippery, man. So sad. What's up, Johnny Dog Shit? Welcome to the stream, bro. I love that name, bro. Johnny Dog Shit. Randy Dandy Dick. Man, we got some good ones in here today. Oh my gosh, three of them. Got disconnected. Oh my god. That's tough. Big rip. Big sad. I don't really like Heartland anyway. What's up, man? Garrett. Hmm? What you doing, girl? Need to go outside? Yeah? Okay. Alright, I'm gonna let my dog out. Ooh, let the dog out.
How's the showdown, man? Good? Yo, what's up, Vicious? Been here for about an hour. What the fuck? Been here for about an hour? Nice, I appreciate you, Vicious. Poke supper.
Smell that stew?
I like that. Slippery Carcano. It's my favorite. Jeez, dude, what's with your breath?
Did I ever tell you I briefly trained as an acrobat in Portugal? I think it's one of the reasons I've stayed so spry. Claim to be a mute, but something switched.
Should I even try again, or is it toxic? I'm old, man. Sometimes old people breathe hard, I guess. What's up, Crips? How you been, dude? PvP, so fun in this game. Slipping Carcano. Yeah, so smoking Jay said. That's what he said. It was toxic as fuck, man. Cheese, man. Dynamo in the showdown. Let's take a bow instead of the shotgun. Fuck it.
We goods? Huh? Should I get my beaver suit? Gotta be good at the game, you gotta have a beaver suit. Might need it. Shit, I might. Just take two sawed-offs, a bow, and a repeater.
Fuck it.
Special edition. Oh, is he? I don't want to be on his team. Rank 995. Yeah, but I wouldn't be able to bring my bow if I brought the elephant rifle. Labby doing an exploits. Gotta love it. Nah, man, I'm legit. Troll him. Fuck, I don't know what teams we're on. Fuck, you guys are on the other team. You're on there with him. I'm gonna get farmed. Stuck on a wheelbarrow. I love wheelbarrows. Oh shit. I got bloated up and then they blew me up. Wow. Only been blown up with a bow 4 times, so we're doing good. Second shot didn't kill Cloud. So stupid. The second shot was a headshot and does nothing. Amazing game. What's up, Kai? How you like that new Resident Evil, man? Is any good? Fucking face shot does nothing. Broken game, man. Broken game. Half the time you play against painted black players and it does that shit. Same shit. Bullets do nothing. Broken game, sir. Been broken since it started. Yeah, for that instant, yeah. Might have been right. Thank you. Why would I turn it off? I want to play something other than Special Edition at least fucking one time. Be nice. Yeah, I'll turn it off after this. If you want me to turn it off, Artem, I'll turn it off, bro. Fucking dumbass bitch trying to eat around me. I'm good, babe. I'm busy. I got shit going on, man. can't even lock on this fucking dude. Somehow he's just shooting me repeatedly. I love that. Can't even lock on to you. And then get one tap. Amazing. Best game ever fucking made. Bombs, amazing. Deluxe edition. Sweet. Got a good deal on it. The time. Love it. Fuck, Cold War yesterday is still downloading. Might want to like re-download it. Unless you got shitty internet. Fuck, I don't know. Read chat. Nah, I'm done with it. Wasting my time. Yeah, that's me with everybody in the game. Headshot does nothing to nobody. That's the way it is. GG, man. Yep, appreciate all the likes, all the donos, all the good vibes. Till next time, I'm out this game.